I'm Lisa Holmes. I live in the town of Warrenville, Alberta. I'm the Vice President of Corporate Development for Northlands in Edmonton, and I'm the former mayor of Warrenville and the former president of the Alberta Urban Municipalities Association. As a former municipal politician, I knew the value the Smart City Challenge would bring to communities across Canada. The opportunity for our own municipalities and communities to be innovative and to be successful in bringing those ideas forward to the federal government to actually get implemented is just such a wonderful opportunity. And I'm really excited for all of these proposals to not just be implemented in their own communities, but to be spread out across the country. I was really, really excited to see a community that focused on food. I work for the oldest agricultural society in Alberta, and a lot of the mandate that we have is dealing with the issue of food security. The city of Guelph, they put forward a proposal that was inspiring. It was innovative. They looked at food as a system and how they were able to take that system and really move it and break it into projects that could be meaningful.